front parallel. And bend the knee forwards, to the back, there's plenty of space for the knee, bending outwards. From here, the classic gancho, the second one, and you can go back to the first one, just keep placing your foot as many times as you want. Parallel, your gancho, you reposition your foot. In this position, and you do gancho, and you need to quickly collect, get to pivot on the standing leg and reposition my foot here before she comes back. One, two.